Hi Leo, this is your forecast for the month of March 2017. This is a general reading for Leo Sun, Leo Rising, or Leo Moon. If you have a different rising or moon sign, you might find watching those videos helpful or more informative for you. Please remember that these are general readings, and so they may not apply to everyone. If you would like a personal reading that is specific to you, please visit my website at thealchemistastrologer.com. If you enjoyed February's love readings, then visit my Vimeo site by clicking the link in the description box. For the price of a latte, you can access your love reading for the month for singles, dating, or long-term relationships. So, Leo, this first week of March, you are facing some sort of dilemma, some choice, some decision. You're at a fork in the road. You're having to possibly do a review of an important relationship and make a major choice or decision. Now, this may have to do with temptation. Maybe you're choosing between two lovers, or there are two paths before you that have very different consequences. This could also be about making commitments and experiencing the desire to be committed. Now, this could relate to some kind of revelation that you receive, some kind of hidden or secret message, or perhaps your intuition is speaking to you and you're gaining some type of self-awareness, or you're realizing that you need to really think more about a situation in order to make a choice. So this could also be about, you know, being a partner, forming some type of partnership, whether that's romantic or business. But this is the week where you have an opportunity to really get clear on some things. If something has been going wrong, you have the opportunity to fix it, to repair it, to change it. And whatever this situation is, the outcome will be that you have a better understanding of your situation and your relationship to another person. And you're going to feel probably a greater peace of mind because of that. This is a week where a couple of people are going to be very important to your destiny, or you're going to reconnect with someone from your past. Now, you're going to be very popular this week. A lot of appeal. People are going to want to reach out and connect to you. So this could be a week where you find that there's a lot, as enjoyable as they may be, that there are a lot of interruptions that make it difficult for you to get what you need to have done. On the positive, though, you're feeling generous, you're feeling diplomatic, and you can get along well with others and use your sense of humor to boot, to kind of smooth over any disagreements. You know how to say things, you know how to package it to motivate the person rather than offend them. So this could be a week where you're very productive and you're in high gear. You are very creative. You're coming up with good ideas. If you're in school, you're academic and you're making strides. You're innovative. You are lighthearted. You're feeling good. You're feeling like taking a risk. You're enthusiastic. And your natural charms are flowing through, Leo, and you're getting attention. People are looking at you. And so as a result, maybe you get a promotion this week, or you get a bonus, or you get an award, or somebody recognizes your strengths. And if you've had difficulty with somebody, they may see you in a better light and tell you that they're sorry. This is a week where, again, you're motivated to take on responsibility. You're dedicated. And so you want to achieve. However, some of your relationships, you know, they may come under strain, some kind of tension, and probably your first instinct is to swallow your pride, go ahead, suck it up, try to move on, try to be diplomatic, try to get along. However, it probably would be better for you to just go ahead and say how you truly feel. Walk in your own truth and your own path, because that's just spurring this situation to go further. You're going to be stuck in this sort of repetitive situation. So the best thing to do is to speak your truth, not try to mold yourself to an expectation, try to live out somebody else's vision, try to be what they want, where you're bending over backwards and being overly accommodating. Once you decide you're going to be who you are and you're going to do you, and everybody, you know, understands that, then the relationships will fall into place. Also, because you're so popular this week, and because you naturally have a lot of charm and magnetism, Leo, be careful about using that as, you know, your go-to trick, pulling out your charm to get what you want. Now, the second week, again, we have this idea of expectation. And in fact, that's probably the crux of situations for you this month, a decision about doing what is expected. And this is all about, you know, following conventional wisdom, doing what is what we all agree to be appropriate. Maybe you're dealing with somebody, you know, in a mentor situation. Maybe you're getting some advice, or you're dealing with an arbitrator of some sort, or somebody that's just helpful with some information. Or maybe you're acting as that person. And so this is about, again, following the rules, the established order, the authorities that be, and dealing with very structured environments. So this could be a week where, you know, because of that, you're making some decisions. Maybe you're following conventional wisdom, a decision to do what is necessary, what is appropriate, and maybe you're getting a whole lot done. This can be a very productive week for you, where if you've got a lot on the table, you may just, you know, tackle that with full force. And so you're putting a lot of effort into compromising, trying to see the other person's point of view, trying to be diplomatic. And so some of your relationships will strengthen this week because of that. And then others, you will see that, you know, maybe they lack merit, and you will simplify and pull back with some other relationships. But this is going to be a very demanding and challenging week where, you know, some drama is probably going to enter your life somewhat this week. And you are being encouraged to make sure that your connections are valid. Be careful who you're associating with, who you're spending time with, who you're giving energy to, your associates, your partners, your lovers, because they may be attached to some scandal that is on the horizon for you. Now, this could be a week where there's some gossip, some rumors, some backbiting, some arguments, some unkind accusations flying back and forth. And then those may be about you, or you may just be hearing that about others. But this could be a time where, you know, if you don't want to be a part of that, that may not necessarily be easy for you to break away from. Now, the focus again on expectation and whether those are being met. And if you wanted something to unfold in a particular way, this could be a week where you're not particularly happy given a situation. Maybe you feel taken advantage of. Maybe you feel, you know, maybe you feel like you always come out on the short end of the stick. Maybe financial issues are a pressing concern for you. But to some degree, you probably have participated in a situation. There were some inconsistencies about living up to expectations, either on your part or the part of someone else. So somebody maybe they didn't keep a promise. They didn't tell quite the truth, or they didn't follow through on something. Maybe you didn't meet goal this week, or you didn't make the phone call, or you didn't follow up when you should have. And in some way, that lack of communication or that irresponsible behavior has created a problem, and it's reflecting poorly on you, either professionally or personally. This could be a week where, again, you need to be careful about the choices you make, because maybe you're doing things that create risk and you don't even realize it. You're not giving thought to your actions and what the consequences of those will be. So this is a week for you to double check yourself. Make sure you're on point with whatever decisions you're making before you take action, because if not, you could find yourself vulnerable. And be careful about what you're, you know, what the intention is of your action. It's possible that you're allowing your feelings about something or someone to be the driving force about your decisions, whether they're right or wrong. Maybe you really want something, you desire something, and you bend the rules in order to get it. Or maybe you're tired of somebody, or you're angry with someone, and you decide that whatever it takes to get back is okay. This may tie into something romantic. This could be a decision about possibly getting married, or a decision about entering some kind of partnership, agreement, alliance, union, and taking it to the next level. Now, maybe somebody's motivated and this is, you know, they're feeling a rush about that. But this is, again, about doing what is expected this week, and that's important. Now, the third week, we have this Ace of Wands. So there's some kind of change in the plan, motivated by your desire, by your ambition, your enthusiasm. You are driving events. And so there's some change that has taken place. Now, maybe it tied back to those revelations or this relationship. You now see yourself differently for whatever reason. And because of how you see yourself, you're going to change the way you interact with the world, for better or for worse. Either you're going to be more available to others, or you're going to decide to shut down. Now, for some of you, this is something enterprising. Maybe you've entered into some kind of partnership. You know, maybe you're dealing, you know, this is a decision about work, school, the government, something that has structure, and maybe an alliance. So this could be a week where a passionate union begins, or you start some enterprise, some creative endeavor, some new project, some new job. And so you're ready to move, and you're looking for something that will give you a new life, a new wind. Maybe this is something financial that actually gives you a boost and makes you feel like you want to connect to other people now. Or maybe something has occurred that now solidifies, gives you the opportunity to solidify your relationship. Now you actually have the time to look at your partner in another light and appreciate that relationship, whatever that relationship is. But this could be some kind of sudden change that takes you in a brand new direction. And not only that, again, you have this light bulb moment where you realize, you know, where you're, what your standing is, and you feel good about where you are. So your aspirations are driving situations this week. Maybe you're being very receptive to some opportunities that are crossing your path. Maybe you're deciding to do something in a new direction, or you, again, come to some kind of realization that what you've been doing is basically chasing after rainbows. So this is a time to listen to that intuition and trust your gut. Now, the last week, you have another major card. So this is a week where you feel very strongly, very emotional, and you're having a strong impact on other people. They're feeling, you know, they're sensing whether you're angry, whether you're happy, whether you're moody, whatever it is, other people are sensing that and they're adjusting their behavior accordingly. Now, this could be a week where you focus on something connected to travel. Maybe this is your car. Maybe this is actually traveling. Maybe there's some kind of communication issue. Whatever it is, it's having you revise your schedule in some way and change the game for you. You're going to change what you are going to do, whether that's personal, professional, or financial. Now, as a side note, this is always a warning to be careful about how you're driving. Don't be reckless. Don't drive too fast, because you could end up having to take care of a ticket. And now maybe that's a choice. Maybe you're having to make a fresh start with regard to paying a ticket and you have to go to court this week or sometime during the month. You have to deal with issues related to your vehicle, or maybe there's some repairs that need to be made, or again, just simply travel. This is a week for you to step up to the plate and be a leader. Try to be efficient, try to be orderly, but just know that your patience is going to be tested, and probably your emotions too. You probably will meet with opposition with regard to something. The attention is on overcoming obstacles, trying to gain headway on some goal or objective that you have. And you're very fixated and determined on that. You're putting all of your energy into meeting that goal. So just know that if you do encounter, which you probably will, some kind of a delay or some kind of miscommunication, misunderstanding, a setback, some kind of mechanical failure, a medical situation, just know that ultimately, whether it appears to or not, these alterations, these changes, you'll come out on the other side and possibly ahead. But this week, either travel or communication or even moving to another location is going to be attached to some unusual or extraordinary circumstance, something that is romantic or something that connects to your desire for adventure or intrigue. But whatever the case, this is a week for you to listen to your intuition. Your intuition is strong, and this is going to help you make the right choices to move a situation. Now, your emotions are very important, and so this is a week for you to try to, get a rein, get a hold on yourself, have self-mastery. Anger could be an issue. Acting on impulse, acting recklessly, putting yourself at risk, especially if you are emotionally vested in a situation. You feel that this is the answer to your life situation. This person is the solution, or either they're the reason why everything is going wrong. If you're focused on that, you need this to happen before you feel good about life, or this person has to do this, or I'm not going to feel pleased, then perhaps you're looking for some external validation. And remember, the Lover's card was saying not to be too accommodating, not to give in to something if it's not really your truth. So your strength is always inside, not outside. So there are going to be some circumstances this week that are beyond your control. Sometimes, again, you'll be the leader, and other times it will behoove you to step back and let other people take the reins. Because something on your part this week, some mistaken judgment, is going to cause a situation to take place where things may not go about as smoothly as you want them to. And this goes back to that Hierophant, and where there could have been some inconsistencies or some reckless behavior, some poor decisions that may have left you vulnerable. Whatever it is, this is a week where you're going to be really looking at your relationships, and you could be opening your eyes to some things. For some of you, this is going to herald some type of change, a transformation of sorts, perhaps an ending. Now, it could be the ending of a relationship or the ending of some aspect of the relationship. But this will be a week where you will be facing the truth and likely through some form of confrontation. Now, the underlying energy is this Eight of Pentacles. And so this is all about doing good work. And perhaps that's the issue about doing what's expected. This may tie into paying bills, doing a good job, putting in due diligence. So this is a month where you're going to be focused on those details. The key is in the details. Now, maybe you're trying to manage your money, or maybe you are, again, trying to pay off something. For some of you, this has to do with maybe a new job or something with material security. Maybe you're changing your career. You're going in a whole other field of work. Some of you, this is about learning, teaching, talents, craftsmanship. Perhaps you are teaching someone or training someone, or you're getting that. But this is about getting money for your skills and good use of your talents. This can also be about, somebody feeling entitled or somebody acting as if they know more than they do. Somebody who is being dishonest or incompetent. And so those could be issues at play during this month at some time. People who may be cheating in some way, conning, swindling. And so those are issues that you will be addressing. But whatever it is, this is a month where, regardless of the challenge, the dilemma, the task, you have that single-minded focus to overcome those obstacles. In fact, that is lighting your fire to succeed. So you will be very focused on your material security. You'll be taking an active role in your destiny with regard to finance. Maybe you're looking at investing here or saving some money or paying off your bills or getting another job or starting your own business or whatever it is to provide that sense of security and peace of mind. Some of you, again, you're getting recognition. You're going to get that promotion, or you're going to get a bonus, or you're going to start an interview so that you can get paid what you deserve. For some of you, if this is about health, then you're going to start working on your health. Now, there are some of you where, again, that inconsistency in behavior, or perhaps something reckless, maybe driving too fast, you're going to end up having to pay something. You're going to have to go to your stockpile of cash because something, you didn't expect is going to cost you a chunk of money. Now, others of you, you are working, maybe you're researching because you realize that something is going on the job. There's some changes taking place, some decisions about doing what's expected, and maybe there's some conflict in business or something is going on. And so you are thinking about, where you stand in the company, and is the company going to be okay? For others of you, this is about something medical, and somebody, may have something serious. Maybe you have a serious medical issue that needs to be addressed. But for others of you, this is about, being involved in situations where the issue of doing what's expected comes down to somebody being nitpicky, complaining, finding fault, looking for errors. Hopefully you're working hard, you're putting in due diligence, you're gaining confidence, you're focused on your success, gaining some recognition, and understanding that you need to appreciate yourself. And for some of you, that could mean, again, walking in your truth, doing what's expected as long as that's what you expect of yourself. Now, over this month, you have three major cards. So this is going to be an emotionally or spiritually significant month for you. And you're going to be looking at your relationships, personal, professional, and whether they're serving you in the best way and vice versa. And you're going to be concerned about your future and the opportunities or situations that have now changed in your life or that have the possibility of bringing some change to your life. You have all of the elements though, so there's a balance. You have air, earth, fire, and water. However, something is going on where somebody is being pressured. They're pressured into making a decision that they don't necessarily want to make. And again, this goes back to being in your truth. Whatever it is, there's a lack of consideration for feelings. And even though somebody feels pressured, they're still going to rise up and meet the challenge as best they can under that pressure. They're going to try to hold true in their own conviction. However, this even doing that is going to come with a high emotional price tag. This may connect to some, you know, being tied to somebody who is abusive in some way, whether that is romantic or professional. This could also be about, you know, trying to overcome some challenge, hurdle, meet a test, and then ultimately feel as if there was an empty gain because of it. You know, you cross the finish line and so what? So hopefully, you know, you will be able to stand your ground and speak your truth and live in your truth this month. All right, Leo, I hope you enjoyed this reading and I would greatly appreciate your support. I look forward to speaking with you next month.